Welcome to the exciting new release of Simcenter Amesim 2504. In this video, we'll explore the latest features that are set to further enhance your engineering processes. Let's dive into the innovations in electrification, hydrogen systems, and the Simcenter Amesim platform improvements. Electrification remains a critical focus area in today's engineering landscape across all industries and driving advancements in efficiency, sustainability, and performance. Up next are three features in Simcenter Amesim 2504 that support engineers working on electrified systems. First up, we have the Enhanced Battery Electrochemical Model. In the field of battery modeling, it is crucial to simulate battery aging accurately to gain precise insights into capacity degradation mechanisms. This understanding is essential for optimizing battery design and performance. The new enhancement provides precise insights into various capacity degradation mechanisms, including positive electrode dissolution, solid electrolyte interface layer growth, and lithium plating. Additionally, the model includes automatic evaluation of effective battery capacity, making it highly valuable for automotive and battery OEMs, as well as other industries that rely on batteries in their products. Next, let's look at the Battery Pack Assistant. The new Battery Pack Assistant is designed to address the complexities of manually generating electrothermal battery pack models at the early design stage. With intuitive step-by-step workflow that automatically generates detailed, flexible, and customizable models, it significantly reduces the time and effort required for model creation and minimizes the risk of errors. It enables simultaneous generation of battery and cooling models, whether direct or indirect, and offers customizable discretization, focusing on one zone. With Battery Pack Assistant, users can efficiently evaluate the combined electric and thermal behavior of battery packs, ensuring optimal performance and reliability. Electrification demands effective thermal management systems, and heat exchangers are critical to this. In Simcenter Amesim 2504, we have extended the heat exchanger assistant with support for microchannels heat exchangers to build detailed, clear, and customizable models for this type of heat exchangers. Heat exchanger assistant offers a user-friendly workflow that guides users step-by-step for modeling heat exchanger components in their sketch, ensuring that even non-expert users can create comprehensive models without compromising on customization capabilities while significantly reducing the risk of errors. The model predictivity can be fine-tuned through parametric discretization, providing direct access to the main parameters and correlations. As the demand for efficient cooling solutions grows, this feature supports the development of advanced heat exchangers. In Simcenter Amesim 2504, the database of electric and hydrogen vehicles has been extended with three new models for passenger cars and two models for hydrogen trucks. By providing pre-made models with parameters correlated through rigorous testing, we enable our users to start their vehicle modeling projects with a solid foundation. This not only improves the accuracy of simulations, but also reduces time to market, allowing for more efficient and effective design processes. Also, the database includes a vehicle dynamics model of a truck with its trailer, which allows for the analysis of stability based on battery weight. This feature is particularly valuable for engineers working on the development of electric and hydrogen trucks because it provides critical insights into vehicle performance and safety. The hydrogen trucks are not the only new features related to hydrogen. Hydrogen systems are becoming increasingly important in the transition to cleaner energy solutions. The next two features in Simcenter Amesim 2504 support the development and optimization of hydrogen systems. The new alkaline electrolyzer component helps users exploring the performance of alkaline electrolyzers under various operating conditions, which is crucial for the design and optimization of green hydrogen production systems. With this component, users can use a limited experimental dataset for parameter setting and quickly explore the electrolyzer's potential in different scenarios. This capability is particularly helpful for integrators of green hydrogen technology because it facilitates an efficient balance of plant sizing and to optimize strategies to control gas cross-contamination and reduce operating costs. For engineers designing cryogenic storage systems, the new fluid storage library that comes together with the new liquid hydrogen dormancy demo is a must-have. This library includes a set of new components for modeling self-pressurization and boil-off due to heat input in cryogenic tanks. The associated demo allows engineers to quickly get up to speed with these new components with results that match experimental data. This feature supports the development of reliable storage solutions for industries using hydrogen as a clean energy source and where cryogenic fluid storage and distribution are critical, for example in aerospace, marine, automotive, and heavy equipment. Platform improvements are essential for enhancing the overall user experience and ensuring that Simcenter Amesim remains the most powerful tool for mechatronic system simulation. The next three features are key platform improvements in Simcenter Amesim 2504 that will help all users to manage the complexity and go faster. We know that validating models or libraries, as well as upgrades to new versions, require comprehensive testing and the ability to compare simulation results to test cases. The Test Execution Manager streamlines this testing and validation process, providing detailed information about each test case. Users can execute tests locally or remotely through a web page and review detailed information about each test case. By providing this level of visibility and control, Test Execution Manager enables effective non-regression testing. It makes it much easier to validate new developments in models or libraries and helps users when they need to upgrade to a new Simcenter Amesim version. As engineering projects become more complex, this capability ensures that your simulations are always accurate and reliable. Last but not least, another important improvement is the new capability to resize icons in the Simcenter Amesim sketch. We know that in complex sketches, sometimes it is difficult to highlight the most important components and subsystems effectively. You can now resize icons easily, making it simpler to highlight key components in complex sketches. It enhances the clarity and organization of your designs. With the increasing complexity of engineering designs, this feature helps you create more intuitive and organized sketches. These are just a few of the incredible new features in Simcenter Amesim 2504. With advancements in electrification, hydrogen, and platform improvements, this release is set to elevate your engineering projects to new heights.